described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Scientists Create Ice Storms to Study Nature's Chilly Response. Two people wearing hard hats walk through a forest.
Bio-geochemist Charley Driscoll and forest ecologist Lindsey Rustad are taking a little hike through the woods, surveying their handiwork, you might say.
This quadrant over here, this is a big litter decomposition.
With support from the National Science Foundation, they're part of a team of researchers here at the Hubbard Brook Experimental Forest in New Hampshire that wants to know more about the impact of ice storms on forests like this.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.